Welcome to phonesavvy.com smartphone training videos. To change the list order of your contacts, you can do that by selecting the settings option from your home screen and then select mail, contacts, calendars. Scroll down to your contacts area. Here you can change how it's sorted and displayed. For the sort by, we have our last name first and then the first name after that. If we select that, we can change it to first and then last. That way, the contact's first name will be displayed in alphabetical order. If you want to learn more about your device, visit phonesavvy.com, where we have over 50 training videos on the iPhone 4S.